Bet you can't mix all three Spider-Man actors to create the ultimate one.